The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is a tables match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, Becky Lynch has had to overcome countless challenges in her career, both in and out of the ring.
You know, she's the first female competitor to hold two world titles at the same time. Off the headbutt and control in this matchup. Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming. There we go.
Superstars finally enter the ring, and we are officially underway.
Is there a trend that you notice when superstars are competing in tables matches?
Well, you want to end this early. The longer it goes, the greater the likelihood as fortunes could change and you could be the one put to a table.
Yeah, pandemonium breaks out in a hurry when tables are involved. One wrong move and you could be eating lumber.
A competitor must be prepared to embrace chaos and intensity. Otherwise, they could meet a catastrophic fate.
An agile escape. Crucifix, nicely done.
Oh, God. What a forearm. And now it's badly on her heels.
The end game of a tables match is essentially adding insult to injury, Cole. She'll do well to avoid as much injury as possible from this point on.
Clothesline.
Bayley might want to focus on her opponent more than the crowd.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Punching their way out of that one.
Clothesline!
And another counter.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Ooh, that foils Lynch.
Becky holds her off.
High knee right between the shoulders. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Back and forth from these competitors.
German suplex.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
This match is wearing her down.
That was a big time onslaught from Lynch.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory. Including the low road.
Make a steer clear.
Oh my God. Big form.
Good God.
Complete dominance. Well, until now. Look who's here.
Oh my
God. This is all legal.
Sequence of reversals there. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
She turns it right around with a counter. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective. We might be close to the end. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Buster.
That is it.
She saw it coming.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Oh, ouch.
Lynch responds. Knocked around again.
Yeah, Bayley's got to somehow fight through the pain right now.
Ooh.
As the arm into a hammerlock cinched in.
Armbreaker!
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet. How about another? Oh my gosh, what impact!
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Boom!
Vicious knee.
Lynch is maintaining the advantage. Bayley looks unprepared for the full force of Becky's fury. And able to beat Bayley to the punch. Absolutely planted. To the outside.
This could get wild.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
An elusive Bayley there.
Saw it coming.
Oh, impressive counter.
That could be the table turner Bayley desperately needed.
She did a homework there.
She scores big with the counter.
Evades the attack.
Bayley combats out of that.
Becky moves out of the way.
Neither Becky or Bayley is willing to give up an inch here.
Both are desperate to be the last woman standing tall at the end of this.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Steps through, twisting up the leg. There it is, the inverted figure four is in. This could be over soon.
Tap, tap.
Were you guys expecting this?
Not at all.
She has decided to insert herself in this match, and remember, there are no disqualifications. All this is perfectly legal.
And Bayley gets cut right off.
Boom! Michinoku driver.
Dakota Kai looking for an adjustment here.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, escape just in time.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Lynch has Bayley right where she wants her. Oh, man.
Quick back elbow. Detours that offense.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. And now the gears are turning for Becky.
Becky's taking what she wants.
Oh,
my goodness.
And returning to the ring. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh.
Schoolboy. Wait, no! Into a
powerbomb! And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Bayley fending that off. She re-enters the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move. Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley looks to be well-measured right now.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh, no. There's a table and some bad intentions. matches, the official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
Soak it in. You've earned this.
What a display of toughness and stamina to pick up the win here tonight.